open up, open up, up here, cold as ice and Coca-Cola.
Good morning, everybody. Happy Thursday. It is currently December 5th. I'm currently on my way to the bank right now because I have to handle a couple things this morning. And yeah, baby is with the grandmother while I take care of a few errands that I have to take care of. It is currently 10:05. She gave me the flux last night. I don't know why. Well, I kind of know why. She, I feel like, knows when BJ is out of town, clearly, because the first night he's always gone, she just does not have a good night. Like, she's not sleeping well. She just is having a rough time. And last night, she had a rough time. She didn't go to bed till later. We've been able to get her to sleep in her bassinet recently. Asked me, did she sleep in her bassinet last night? She just had a hard time getting herself together. So, I have to kind of figure that out because I am exhausted and I just went to sleep at 7:30 and it is 10 o'clock. And I wanted to just sleep the day away, but I have errands to do. I have a lot of stuff going on that I have to take care of today. And I'm like, I couldn't just sleep today. I had to get up and go. So that is currently what I'm doing now, is going to the bank at the moment. Yesterday was a slow day. Went to church. Really didn't do much. That video is already up and ready for y'all to view. But yeah, yesterday, Wednesdays are normally really slow because we're at church on Wednesdays. We don't really do too much as far as a lot of activities go, especially because he was gone yesterday. Well, I dropped him off at the airport. We didn't really do a bit of anything yesterday. So I really wanted to curse at this person, but I didn't because y'all are right here in front of me. But yeah, so that is my current situation right now. And yeah, happy Thursday, and let's get this day started. So right now I'm on my way to inside the beauty supply store because I have to get some new gel and dye for my hair so I can re-dye my hair and then redo my hair because my hair looks a mess. So I just got everything I needed from the beauty supply store. That is all squared away. Right now I'm about to run and give me a hot coffee. I think that's what I want, a coffee. Lady was about to get run over, girl. Go ahead, come on out here so I can reverse. that is really all the errands I had to do today. I just know I needed to redo my hair because the way that I did it this time was terrible and I needed to redo it. So that is my current situation. This person just almost pissed me off because there's no reason as to why you should have been sitting there that long. No reason. Hell no, I'm not gonna wait no line. I'm so irritated, like y'all don't even understand. The fact that I'm, whatever. What? I wanted a coffee so bad, but they literally took forever to turn, and now four people had went in front of me. That's how many people this guy let go in front of him. I thought I was going back home, but I was just asked to go grab some more items I was just asked to grab. So currently I have to go back to the store. Yay! Great. Maybe then Bank of America won't be so crowded and I can finally go and get my coffee that I want. I literally came to the grocery store for Parker House sausages and bread. That's what I got sent to the store for. Was that and bread. But I can't find the bread out. I don't know where the bread is. I'm struggling right now trying to figure out where this bread is. I wonder what's over here. But for whatever reason, I'm having such a hard time finding it. I don't know where the freaking bread is. Hispanic, rice, beans, Italian food, oil, vinegar, soup, pasta. Oh, here it goes. Hot dog buns is what I'm looking for. There we go. I got the hot dog buns and Parker House sausages. I think that's it for now. I'm not mistaken. Yeah, that's it. Now, remind me never to go to a grocery store in the middle of the day, especially where I live. I promise you, like, I was going to get into a fight with this old lady because it's a long story and I don't feel like explaining it, but this old lady was gonna get these hands. I promise you she was gonna get these hands, y'all. And I wouldn't have cared. I need to redo my hair. It doesn't look like I need to redo it, but I do need to redo it. Looks terrible. This lady was trying to get these good old hands today. Just letting you know. Anyways, I will update you guys once I get in the house, get settled. I need to wash baby girl up, so maybe y'all will be brought in bath time today. I just washed the baby up. And I was about to do my hair. Well, I was trying to do my hair first, but then she woke up, so I'm like, I hadn't washed her up. So we just got washed up. Has a little sleeper on today. Her hat, which is crooked. So, her little outfit for the day. I have to do my hair. And everything, so I'll keep you guys updated. We may do Christmas cookie decorating today. I'm not really sure exactly what the plan is as far as that, but if we do do it, I will record it. Not really sure if we are gonna do it. I was talking to my mom about it, but we will see. Hair look a mess. Hopefully I can do it today, redo it.
A sealer, like a pressure sealer that will melt the plastic.
This is the rinse that I'm using. It is the Creative Image Adore brand, and it's the shade Mocha 107. This is what I'm using to rinse my hair. I have my gloves on, and then don't mind the rest of the mess over there. I bought these as well from the beauty spa store, just black rubber bands. And then here's the eco gel that I use. It's just a regular original eco gel with olive oil, and it's alcohol free. So yeah, max hold. I go through one of these very quickly when I do my ponytails, so here we go. Ponytail in full effect. Okay, so I redid my ponytail. I think it came out better than last. Well, I think last time I was in a rush or something. I don't know. It was crunchy and it just wasn't right. So I had to redo it. Like, it's like a very hard hairstyle to do. It's not hard at all. But I'm about to make my salad in a second. My famous ranch egg salad. That's really all that is in there, ranch and eggs. And I'll show y'all what I put in there. I may put some corn in there. I've never put corn in there before, so I may put that in there. I don't know, we'll see. There's Riley's ornament, little pig ballerina, and then this little unicorn. And then here's her stocking. I still ain't got a picture to put in her. Maybe I'll do that tomorrow. Get a picture to put in her stocking. I may have to bring this up there because I really don't know what size it is. Here she is waking up. Hi, mama baby. But yeah, so that's the plan for tonight. We're probably gonna do cookies tomorrow, maybe. I'm gonna make my cinnamon rolls tonight though. I think I got some in the refrigerator. Well, we ran out of bacon bits, so I'm gonna try to make my own bacon bits. So I got turkey bacon here. I'm gonna try to make my own bacon bits. Don't know how well that's gonna turn out, but I don't think we're gonna try. I ate all the bacon. Hold on, because there's a big cheesecake in the drawer where the vegetables are.
Boris is one of the smartest.
All right, Boris, we're going to take a commercial break, Boris. So we're here enjoying another one of these disgusting little rocks. Coffee roll 12 this Sunday afternoon, 3 o'clock. So just ate dinner, had my salad, we did my ponytail. And we just sitting here watching That's the Raven, right? Hey, Raven, my baby. Hey. So that's what I'm doing. I'm probably gonna make my cinnamon rolls in a minute because I want something sweet. What's that? But yeah, that's what I'm doing right now. That's the way though.
Yeah, that's me.
And a baby.